fast way to do mini boss quick kills is actually pretty easy, and you can practice it really nicely if you go to Mekai. Because at the end there's a nice little tower with seven mini bosses, and you can just burn through them pretty quickly. So you see here, I'm going to the beginner little mini boss. He's on the second floor on to the left. And he's a beginner mini boss because he spawns kind of in the middle, and that's the highest spawn a mini boss can be. So what you saw me do there is I start my charge in midair. So long as you start it in midair, you're definitely gonna have enough time to get a full charge off by the end of your second jump, which you see right there. And then after the second jump, I'm holding left the whole time because I can't gain momentum outside of the air. So I'll end up right under him pretty nicely. I'm charging in the air after the jump. And then any time after you're under the where the mini boss is gonna spawn and you're fully charged, you're able to release your jet in midair by pressing the jump button. And you'll get the quick kill every single time.